the 29th of April, 2024. Smear tests of 3,000 women to be reviewed. The Southern Health Trust says the move is not out of concern but to provide extra assurance.